fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors. Close security.
Thank you. can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barrett died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
Thank you. who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
You're in a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Now, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like the turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself! Yeah.
I'm not patient. I'm not here. Like, today. Jason. He's still alive. Through the thread of his fingers. It worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I duke, if I duke, he's coming now. Trager! Trager!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Let me sell you the dream!
Trager!
Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke.
Am I ready?
You are.
We will join the wall rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch. My resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be. Now, my son.
loves me, the poor idiot.
Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nano-hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades, but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nano-factories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you.
What is that?